Hello, Friendly Resort. My name is Jessica Brazzo, and I am from Bellevue, Newfoundland, Canada. And I will be applying for your lift operator's position for the 2014-2015 season. This will be my fourth season in a row working for a ski resort. As you can tell, I love the ski resort lifestyle, living and working the dream out in the snow, out in the fresh air. The first resort I worked at was called Sun Peaks in British Columbia. There I was a ticketing clerk. We worked side by side with the lift operators, outside scanning tickets and then inside selling the tickets. And then I realized how amazing it was to have the mountains as my office and to be surrounded by people who had the same passion for skiing and boarding and snow and the mountains as I did. So it was great, really great for me to make friends and get more involved in ski resorts and the other departments as well. And then after that season, I got my visa, my two-year visa for the UK, and then I moved to Scotland. And when winter was coming around, I almost moved back to Canada because I couldn't bear the fact of not working in a ski hill for the winter. So I did my research and found a ski hill in Scotland called Cairngorm Mountain. And the next thing I knew, I was working for them. Not many people really think about Scotland when you think for ski hills, but there's five of them, and they're actually pretty great. Yes, the snow is hard, the snow is icy, and there's rocks everywhere, but, you know, that didn't really matter to me because I could still snowboard, and I could still work outside, and I could still surround my mountains once again. I was really amazed by how passionate my team members were, all the Scottish people, to keep the ski hills operational for everyone to enjoy. Because it's a lot of work, because you have high winds, the temperatures are really cold, it's not like Canada at all. But their passion became my passion to keep these hills going for the guests in the UK. I became to love those highlands, and I let people know that you can do what you love with what you have, which is basically what Cairngorm Mountain did. So ski resorts are very fun and very rewarding when you see the guests having a good time. So anyways, I would love to be a part of your team. Please consider me. It'd be great to work for Fernie and have new friends and meet new people and actually have powder, because I have two seasons without powder. So it'll be really great to see what my skills are like now. But anyways, please consider me. I do look forward to hearing back from you, and let's hope this season's a good one. All right, thank you.